Yo, Pascal, hi. I saw that video from that incredible dude and I think we should do the same thing.
Alright, let's go!
Guess what? We have a heli!
Well, small budget means small polo, but you know what? Still fun. And the journey begins. We just arrived! Well, arriving at midnight, when it's completely raining all the time and everything is soaked, then you need to be creative to find a good spot where you can actually build up your tent. It was a real rough night, but next morning we tried to discover the location with our drone and we noticed everything is covered by mist. Today we are in Berchtesgaden. It's between Germany and Austria, and we are not sure if the weather's gonna be a bit better today, but we found this nice location. It's so unique.
Oh, it's warm.
Now it's time to head over to the first waterfall. Pretty much exactly why we are here. The next day is about to start. Look at that beautiful view. We're going to screw the plan of only seeing waterfalls. What we want to do is going to a very special location. It's going to be a high location. I hope you're going to enjoy it. We see you there.
Alright guys,
right now in the forest close to Schloss Neuschwanstein. It's over there. But we are not on an official path, so we need to take care that no one notices us. We hope to make it until sunset, otherwise we have no more light. Okay, now we're in the middle in the forest, and here are animals, and Jafar is a little bit scared, but we go home.
Hey, komm, gehen wir.
Hey, komm, ganz bitte, bitte.
Reicht das wirklich?
Dafür hat es sich gelohnt, zu lang zu gehen. Oh fuck, wo sind wir denn jetzt?